The very first step in the kettlebell swing is learning how to hinge at your hips or how to chop your hips back. So what we're looking for here, getting your shoulders above your hips, bend your knees just a little bit more. Good. Your shoulders above your hips and your hips above your knees.